For the development of a nation, a strong economy is required. A better basic financial structure and inclusive development are essential in order to enjoy a dependable economy. Madhya Pradesh had been facing hindrances in offering financial services because of its widespread area and population based in far-off regions. There are 5,867 branches of banks and 7,213 post offices in Madhya Pradesh, which are not sufficient for such a big state. According to the earlier procedure, there was a system of providing banking services to villages having a population of more than 2,000 people. But the citizens of remote areas, especially the backward tribes, were deprived of such financial facilities. This way, population-based system did not prove itself to be effective enough. As there were no banking facilities available in remote rural regions of the state, the beneficiaries of various government schemes had to travel for 20 to 25 kilometers. Poor laborers not only had to bear the loss of wages, but time and money were also wasted in traveling. The worst hit were those elderly people who had to go all the way for their old age pension. To provide financial services to all, Government of Madhya Pradesh introduced a new arrangement based on service area method with the help of post offices and banks. It was named as Madhya Pradesh Financial Inclusion Model. Area was decided as the basis of this model rather than the population. Mapping of villages was done along with financial institutions such as banks, post offices, rural and cooperative banks falling within the radius of 5 kilometers. It was found that out of 52,000 villages, 14,767 were not covered by any financial services. Based on these findings, 4,000 such places were identified where ultra-small banks, also called as USBs, were established. Under the e-panchayat scheme, the state government opened these banks on a space of 100 square feet equipped with internet facility. An account was created for each person living within the limit of 5 kilometers.
ये कस्टमर का कार्ड है, इसको आपको कस्टमर तक पहुंचाना है.
Now, the beneficiaries are also availing facilities of payment of government schemes apart from the basic banking services like deposit and withdrawal of money.
पहले सर हम 5-6 किलोमीटर दूर जाकर के पेमेंट लेते थे, परेशानी होती थी हमको और अभी हमें गांव में ही हमको कार्ड के माध्यम से पैसा घर बैठे ही मिल जाता है.
The banks have appointed their business correspondents in villages who provide banking services door to door. With the help of biometric ATM machines, banking is much more convenient for the uneducated account holders. Now, there's no need to sign, no requirement of paperwork, and payment is made to the right person. The modern biometric ATM machines identify the account holder through his thumb impression and payment is done instantly.
10 अभी के और पिछले 125-135 रुपए.
The villagers, especially daily wage laborers, are now connected with the banking facilities directly.
इसका ब्याज मिलता है?
इसमें ब्याज मिलता है 4.5% वार्षिक ब्याज.
वार्षिक ब्याज.
Now monetary transactions are much more convenient and the banking process has become transparent as well.
काम कितने भी समय आते हैं, इतवार को भी आते हैं तो पैसा लेके जाते हैं, शाम को भी आते हैं तो चले जाते हैं पैसा लेके.
With the arrangement of mobile banks, financial services are reaching every village and that too at every doorstep.
आपका बैंक आपके द्वार, मतलब मजदूर के द्वार पर मोबाइल वैन जाएगी और वहीं पर उसका पेमेंट करेगी. यह अपने आप में एक बहुत ही देश के अंदर एक अच्छी योजना है. यदि आज हमने मजदूरी की है तो आज शाम को यदि हम मजदूरी का भुगतान हो जाए या दूसरे दिन हो जाए तो पसीना सूखने के पहले यदि हम मजदूरी का भुगतान कर दें तो इससे बेहतर फिर लक्ष्य भेदना मैं सोचता हूँ कोई नहीं होगा.
इट कैन बी सेड दैट टुडे द बैंक्स आर रीचिंग टू द पीपल एंड नॉट द अदर वे अराउंड.
हम मजदूरी करते हैं सर, तो बैंकों में लेट होती है, कहीं 8 दिन 15 दिन के बाद पेमेंट होता है. वो पेमेंट हमारी यहीं गांव में हो सकती है, जो फायदा है हमको उससे।
दिस इज एन अमेजिंग स्टोरी ऑफ फ्रॉम रीचिंग टू रिसीविंग थ्रू मध्य प्रदेश फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन मॉडल। अपार्ट फ्रॉम जनरल बैंकिंग सर्विसेज, all kinds of pensions, scholarships and grants from various government schemes gets deposited directly in personal accounts of the beneficiaries. There has been a surprising reduction in the time utilized in receiving payment under government schemes such as MNREGA.
शासन की योजना के तहत जो कियोस्क बैंक का निर्माण किया गया, जिसके अधीनस्थ लोग कभी भी एक घंटे के अंदर आ जाके अपना पेमेंट लेके और काम में लग जाते हैं।
In this regard, Balaghat district has set an excellent example through their T3 payment system.
हम लोगों ने प्रयास किया कि क्यों ना मजदूरी भुगतान गांव का गांव में हो, तो इसलिए ई पेमेंट सिस्टम प्रारंभ किया गया। आज की दशा में हम लोग करीबन 285 ग्राम पंचायतों में ये काम कर रहे हैं और इसमें मजदूरों का जो भुगतान है वो जिला पंचायत से या जिला कलेक्टर से सीधा एक दिन में उनके खाते में पहुंच जाता है।
थ्रू मध्य प्रदेश फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन मॉडल The villagers are getting loan for agriculture, business, home and other facilities like pension plan and health and accidental insurance.
Usme 10 mahilaen hain.
Business centric self help groups of women and youth are getting credit straight from the banks.
Main bilkul berozgar tha, fir mere ko panyare ke ek BC ne bataya ki aap jaake manager sahab se miliye, sanne mere ko loan diya, aaj main sukhi hu.
Apart from getting facilities of Kisan credit card, normal credit and debit card, people are conveniently doing money transaction through money transfer. Today, people living in far-flung areas are getting financially literate. They are utilizing bank facilities in a better way. The urban and rural divide has been decreased, because of which migration from the villages to cities has reduced considerably. Today, the citizens of remote villages have become free from the clutches of money lenders because of getting connected to the banking services directly. Not only is their money safe, but they are also receiving the payment of various government schemes right on time. The financial development model of Madhya Pradesh financial inclusion has definitely brought about prosperity in the lives of villagers of remote areas. Today, reputation of this model is spreading across the country. Reserve Bank of India has praised highly of Government of Madhya Pradesh for this effort. The Indian government has recognized its significance and now the other states are also following this unique endeavor.